Hello, good morning, my dear students. This is Thirusar, your English teacher. So, welcome to the online classes of Sri Eknath Rao Kharse Talent English Middle School, Muktainagar. So, dear students, we have completed the present simple and present continue. So, today we are going to start past simple and past continue tense. Okay. So, first of all, we are going to discuss past simple. Past simple generally, what is already completed, the work already happened before sometimes. Already completed. If you want to talk about the action or about the work, so we have to use the past simple tenses. And the past simple tenses, the structure is subject plus V2 plus object. Subject plus V2 plus object. The things keep in mind. Then after, so when we are going to change, when you are going to change a negative sentence, so what will come? Did not plus V1. So the B2 changes into V1. How? Just like if we use did, B2 change into V1. For example, she went to Goa. Suppose if we make interrogative or negative, so what will come? She did. See, we use did. Suppose if we use did, so this B2 form change into B1 form. So go, went, gone. V1, V2, V3. You know, you know very well about the verb forms. So now V2 form is this is, so when we use did, so at a time it will change into B1 form. So she did, negative sentence, no, she did not go. So go second form V2. So she did not go to Goa. Are you getting my point? If you make negative sentence, also the same process. For example, it will come front side. Did she go to Goa? Question mark. Did she go? Did she help me? Did I talk with him? So at the time, whenever you use, just keep in mind, कभी भी हमें did use करते तो वो जो V2 form जो verb होती है उसको हमें V1 form में बदलना पड़ेगा. We have to change into V1 form. Are you getting my point what I'm saying? So in past simple, very important point this is, if you make a questions or if you make a negative sentence, at that time you have to use did. So when you use did, the V2 form changing into V1 form. That is 100%. So these things we have to keep in mind. Okay. So this must only keep in mind of the past simple. And depending upon this, some test yourself also given for you. Page number 44. Look at it. Rewrite following sentence into the past simple and change them into negative, interrogative and negative, interrogative form. Negative form, interrogative form, and negative interrogative form. Two forms. I have told you before. Negative interrogative, how it is used. First we have to use negative, so that negative sentence change into interrogative. Over negative interrogative. Next we will discuss the past continue tenses. So what is the past continue tense? Means some action was going on sometimes in past. So when you are going to speak now, that is called past continuous tense. Past continuous tense. So past continuous tense, first, which is some action or continue at some named times in the past. The chief interest is not in the time of an action, but its continuity. Means in the past tense, Sometime it was going on, the work. Actually, the work was completed, but when you are there, it was continue. Such type of event or action or whatever may be, if you want to speak about the topic or about the action or about the work, so you have to use the past continue tense. For example, I was going to Mumbai. First, I will write some statement for you. You write the statement, then after we'll thoroughly clarify this. It used for an action continuing at some named time in the past, it's called past continuous tense. In the past continuous tense, the structure is subject plus was or were plus V1 plus ing form. Just something little bit. In present continue is MR, but in past continue was were. So that is the difference. But ing form same as it is. Okay. In this way you can use it. For example, I was playing in the garden. There was working in the office. So here I subject was helping work playing V1 plus ing form object. So first of all you have to keep in your mind that you have to keep these things in your brain. The what? That is the structure. So in this way you can write past continuous tense, and it has also given for you. You also can write or negative, interrogative, the same way. Okay, so first one thing keep in mind, past simple and present simple, there was no helping verb. That's why we have used do or does for present simple, did for past simple. But present continue and past continue, it has already the helping verbs. That is MR in present continue, was were in past continue. So here there is no use any other words. That words only you have to use into front side when you make a questions. For example, the time we have to use, am I a student? Are they players? So like that. Was I going to market? Were they helping to me? So in this way you can make, no, they were not helping me. No, I was not going to school. So in this way we can change into interrogative, or we can change into negative sentence, or we also can change into negative interrogative sentence. Very easy, nothing else. Suppose if you try, so everything will be possible. Okay, so you also test yourself is given for you. Page number 45. So practice this properly, then after get in touch to me. Okay. So next we are going to discuss future simple tense. I will write first. So now we are going to discuss the future simple. So future simple is very interesting. Actually, it is used to express about something in future, the action which is going to happen in future. About that, when you are going to speak, we have to use present future simple tense. For example, if I say I will go tomorrow, I will go market tomorrow, so that is tomorrow. I will go to tomorrow. So in some future action, when we are going to express in present, so at that time we have to use future simple tense. So in this future simple tense, the structure is subject plus self plus will plus self or will plus V1 plus object. Generally, self is used only I or we. In that place, the self or self will used, but maximum place will only used. Next, we are going to discuss the short form. Short form apostrophe double L, self or will, both of used to apostrophe L. Example, just we can say she will go. She will go. Just you think, she will go. So yet what you write here, I C apostrophe L. C apostrophe L. She go. She'll go. She'll go. She'll go. Like that. So like that, we can say he apostrophe double L. I apostrophe. I apostrophe double L. This is the short form. I mean, actually, it's a when you making a contract, usually contracted to ILL, very close. Second things, sell. I mean, short form, sell will. So sell short form is sent. Will short form is won't. That is for negative sentence purpose. Listen to me. It is for negative sentence when you are using. Shall not, short form is shan't. Will not, short form is won't. Okay. In this way, we are using this sentence. Generally, when making questions, sent, these words, very rare case used, very rare case, but maximum times use will when you make a common questions for persons. Okay, so now we are going to discuss future continuous tense. What is the future continuous tense? Future continuous tense, the action which is mixture of the just listen, I am writing, you write it. Structure subject plus shall or will प्लस बी प्लस बी वन प्लस अंश फोर. सो दिस थिंग्स वी हैव कीप इन माइंड. सो दिस द थिंग्स एक्चुअली इट इज एन एक्शन व्हिच इज गोइंग ऑन इन फ्यूचर फॉर अ मोमेंट फॉर अ ड्यूरिंग सम टाइम्स. इट इज यूज फॉर एन एक्शन गोइंग ऑन एट सम same point of time, same point of time in future. For example, tomorrow, मैं कल इस वक्त क्या करता था, हाँ मैं कल इस वक्त क्या करूँगा, क्या कर रहा हूँ, तो मैं टीचिंग कर रहा हूँ एक्चुअली. सो वॉट आई विल से, आई शल बी टीचिंग टुमोरो, मैं कल टीचिंग करता होगा इसी टाइम पे. सो इट इज अ टाइम, इट इज सेम पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. व्हेन द सेम पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्रेस अबाउट फ्यूचर, सो एट द टाइम वी हैव टू यूज फ्यूचर कंटिन्यूअस टेंस. कीप इन माइंड. सो द हेल्प द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द सेंटेंस इज सब्जेक्ट प्लस शैल और विल प्लस बी प्लस बी वन प्लस आईएनजी फॉर्म. सो you have to keep in your mind this forms, verb forms. Okay, the students. So it is also given for you some sentence for. I can write. She will. She will be going to market. So I told you we can make a negative sentence or you can make it interrogative sentence. So write first negative. She will not be, she will be not, she will be not going to market. The same way you can change into the first one is correct. First one is correct. C will be not. Now make it interrogative. So what will come? Same I wrote. Now correct. Now write. Will not see, will not be going to market negative. This is negative interrogative questions. So in the middle I forget only interrogative write. I think we can write it properly. So in this way you can write all the tasks for this. So the students, I hope this lesson already completed. So next period we are going to discuss another topic. So till then keep watching. Bye bye.